This is how you can tell the difference between a male and a female crab. So a female crab is actually going to have either this pyramid underneath it, or what we call the capital dome here around the Chesapeake Bay region. That's a mature female. And the male is going to have the Washington Monument on its apron. And that's the easiest way to tell if it's a male or a female crab.